and him crucified.
They brought Jesus to the place called Golgotha, which means the place of the skull.
Gave up his spirit. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
For our sins on the cross at Calvary. The Bible tells us he himself bore our sins in his body on the tree. Where, O death, is your victory? Where, O death, is your sting?
Listen, I tell you a mystery. We will not all sleep, but we will all be changed in a flash, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet. For the trumpet will sound, the dead will be raised imperishable.
As we remember Jesus' suffering, let us be united that the pain, with the pain and the cruelty and torture which are endemic in our world today.
Put God's blessing on our town and surrounding area. We pray for marriages, families and homes, that they may be filled with joy, love, forgiveness and understanding. We pray in Jesus' name for our health, that we may be strong and well. We ask that any who are sick now may have a full and speedy recovery. We pray for our wealth, that we may have enough to live and enough to give. In Jesus' name, we pray for the commerce and industry in our town, and that all who seek work may find employment. We ask that every wholesome enterprise may prosper and be successful. We pray for our schools, that they may be safe and secure places where our children can develop in knowledge and wisdom.
For BearTown TV, what do you think of this then?
Not too bad at all, to be honest.
It's nice to see it in the town centre.
Well, it's nice to see it still, isn't it?
I think it's nice for people to have a faith. And I think it is still good to remember because it is part of Christian culture and it would be a shame to lose culture.
I can't think of them a Christian and I think the whole Christian world needs encouragement. And it's very, very important we do this today. It's Good Friday.
Because Jesus has died for us all. And he's coming back again.
I've been enjoying the service here on Good Friday. Really, absolutely brilliant. It's great we can do it in the town.